Hey guys, Dave GM here. How are we all doing today? So today I'm gonna be going to my parking garage. No, I won't. I'm gonna be getting a car at the auction and restoring it. So each video is gonna be about 15 minutes long, or each episode is gonna be. Oh yeah, here's my one mod. Well, I guess I'll start. I don't wanna buy it. Next car, I don't want that one. I want something a little better. I guess I can. Duh, I'm not paying that for this thing. Each video, like I said, is gonna be about 15 minutes long, that way it doesn't take too long. Be nice to get something. Oh god, what the hell's wrong with this thing? Oh my gosh, I have to get this thing. It's the stupidest paint job I've ever seen. That's why I've gotta get it. I'm only willing to pay car value for it though. Don't bid me up. I want that sucker right in the garage. Nope. I'm just gonna see if there's anything else worth buying here. No. Restoring that shark car today, but I'm gonna see if I'm buying anything else here. Alright, am I going? Nope. Next car. Same here, I'm buying them. Oh, they're both crap cars, so. No. And. It's a Mayan M3. Quit. Not worth it. Alright, well. Working on the shark car. Now I'm hoping this won't be too much work. Now, this thing looks hilarious and very stupid, but let me move this piece of paper. I don't use this lifter often. Move that to lifter C and I'll move this thing onto. Oh my gosh, I can't get over this thing. Oh, it's really bad. Alright, I'll move it to lifter B. This paint job is great. I might have to repaint it as a shark car. Jeez, oh, I can't get over that. It's just so amazing. It's hilarious. It's hard to get over that paint job. Intake manifold's coming off. Oh, my time thing is working right now. Good. It wasn't yesterday. Now I just need to make Farming Simulator work. That's make itself annoying. I might give it a little try after this. Air filter and base can go. Van housing. one part I hate about software is when it doesn't do what you want it to do. Like, computers are so complex for some things. Oh no, I hate this. Oh good, at least it's not two in a row. Like one of the cars I did. There's two of these in a row. I had to take off a kajillion camshaft caps. Which for some reason looks just like the crankshaft cap. It's not the crankshaft cap. It's the... well... it's the something cap. Timing cover, why would you be like, oh, the timing assembly, that might help. Certain time belt, idler roller, crankshaft pulley, you know, all the good stuff, water pump. So one, the part one's probably going to be stripping it down, maybe a tiny bit of the rebuild. Part two will be the other way around. Alright, what's holding the engine head on still? There's the ignition coil. Now I gotta go take the gears off. I might put racing tires on this thing. That's what I'm tempted to do, is put racing tires on this. So honestly, that would look pretty cool. That would look sick, honestly. Episode 2, we'll put it back together. Take it out. Take it for a little spin. Do a few customization things. I get really naughty with customization. I make stupid stuff, like the shirt. I probably would have painted a car like this, to be honest. As stupid as this thing looks, it looks pretty cool. I mean, of all the things I could have chosen to restore, I choose to restore this thing, a sharp car. All the oil was drained from this thing. I guess they drain the oil from everything. Like, nothing's really complete at the auction. Crankshaft bearing cap, that's what it's called. Use the rod caps if you're paying the buck for the seat. So, screw them too. Screw the rod caps as well. You can't see them, it's a crap. Okay. I've got about 6 minutes left of this episode. So, we'll get what we can apart. We don't have to get everything apart. Category Katsumoto, I think. That's what this thing is. It's definitely... this version's a big improvement over 15. Definitely. I'm not great with Car Mechanic Simulator and how their lineup works, if they even have one. It just comes out when the next one's ready. Or what? I'm assuming we're not gonna see a 19. What I'm guessing it would be a 20 or a 21. That's what I'm thinking that we're going to be seeing, but I'm not sure of that. That's just my guess based on what happened with the last version too. I forget the version it was before. I have a feeling it was 12. It was before 15. I have a feeling that it wasn't 14 or 13. Might have been 13. I don't know. I don't pay attention to that stuff. Steering up a Pokemon. Inner tire roads. Wait a minute, I'm taking off the other side. Oh wait, that's what I have to do. I'm stupid. That wasn't a lie, so it's funny. I know you're secretly laughing. I know what you're doing, you're secretly laughing. It's not funny. Nah, just kidding, I don't know what you're doing. Maybe you're laughing, maybe you're not. I just hope you're having a good time watching this, because that's why I'm here. So you guys can party like tomorrow's the end of the world. No, not really. I need to stop bringing Steel Panther into this. This is Karmakank Simulator, not Steel Panther Simulator, so... I hope they never have a Steel Panther Simulator. Those guys are disgusting. And there's Guitar Hero, but that doesn't really count. No, it's any real metal guys. So it's kind of just trash. When you go to the arcade and you see the Guitar Hero things. This is such a mess to take apart. I forgot how bad these rear suspensions are on these cars. Like, how annoying they are to take apart. Wow, that was annoying. Oh, this guy's got a rear sway bar. Huh. I'm not looking forward to putting it back on. Well, putting it back on might actually be easier. Because I don't have to deal with this. Because it'll just show up in white. Like transparent white, so I can kind of just see, you know, where stuff goes. This game was pretty cheap too, which was the nice part. I've wanted to get Karmakank Simulator for a while. I finally got this one since it came out. I figured I'd get this one instead of 15. This one's way better anyway. Way cooler stuff than this. I mean, you had the paint shop and stuff before, but you didn't have this cool garage. You didn't have garage upgrades. Like, your garage starts out tiny in this. Like, no joke. Get the game if you haven't already, and just look at the garage. It's tiny. Alright, that's everything off. So, alright, I'll repair everything else in the next episode. So, I'll see you guys in part 2, which will be putting it all back together.